Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I tried to log in my Discord account, but unfortunately I did not know what is my username and password. So I enter the all possibilities, but it only shows login or password is invalid. So how to recover my Discord account? So friends, if you have the same situation, just follow me friends. So first of all, open your Google Chrome or any other web browser. And then click to access this website support.discord.com. So here you can press this horizontal three lines icon and then select submit your request, and they ask for what can we help you with. So you can press this box and then select help and support, and then they ask for your any email address, and this will help you. This Discord team will contact to you via this email ID. And the next one is type of question. So here you can select forgot email or password. So on the next one is what type of support question do you have. So in the subject section you can type account recovery and slightly scroll down, and in this description section you can briefly explain about your issue. So once you type your problem, and the next one is attachments. And this is optional one. So if you taken that login invalid screenshot image, just upload it. So once you fill all the categories and then click to submit your request. So and then wait for a reply message from this Discord team. So I hope they will fix your issue as soon as possible. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns. And thanks for watching.